Adam, you are an Olympic medalist who's also made it onto Time Magazine's list of the 100 most influential people.
Yes, yes.
That's an honor.
Wow.
And you had someone very special write your entry, is that correct?
It was written by Cher.
That's crazy.
Yeah, yes. And so I got to meet her shortly after, and I gave her a huge hug, and I said, thank you. And she said something to me that I'll never forget. She said, please let go of me.
Wow, wow.
No, I'm kidding. She was super nice. She was really nice.